Hello everyone. According to this question, the solution as follows. Here they're plotting the graph here.